خلاص لا 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 شاكر يا اخوان.
Difference in strength is pretty minor. The most important part is whether you want a waifu or husbando shredding through the enemies. He has a 5 hit combo which actually consists of 7 hits. The 3rd and 4th attack does 2 hits each. The Skyward Spine and Jade Spear are also pretty good. They have the highest base attack among the 5 star pole arms. Is what you actually want to do. You want to always try to attack his tail. For my melee team, I made
bartender of Cat's Tail. She's a cat with a hat who's also kind of fat, and because I just said that, someone's gonna beat me with a bat.
I was just editing the video and I just found this out. Like, look at this. Her head is so big compared to Timmy's. Look at this. Her head's so f***ing big.
Story time. Diona. Yes, it's supposed to be pronounced Diona, not Diona. Diona's story is pretty interesting, but I'll give you the basic stuff. So if you don't know, that's her dad. She works at the Cat's Tail.
Oh my god, DPS Diona, she's so fun to play. I had so much fun doing this. She's such a... That process is really not so annoying at all. Like, trust me, it's so fun, and that's such a big damage.
Verde, F2P are the best.
Next is her talent seal consumption, which gives her extra pyro damage depending on how many seals she has. Assume 15% extra pyro damage because you should always be activating a 3 seal, in my opinion. Last ability she has is a burst bonus, which gives an extra buff on a charged attack. She does have an auto regen on her seals, but I couldn't think of a good way to include that.